this quiet smell research, a real good round of applause for both the teams. Very well. And they tried their best to answer the questions, especially post from the audience. So this actually, I mean, quite happy and impressed by the way you are taking care of what's happening around you. Not just only academics, it's life skill activities. Actually focus on other things which you're supposed to know as students. And I'm happy that you're taking interest about your country, the country's growth, the GDP, the impact of demonetization on the people and the economy and the industries, and of course the businessmen, most of them from the fraternity. And apart from it, also you're aware of the human rights and other things. That shows that I hope the future India will be very good, because it's an amazing one that way, being a democratic country, the largest democracy in the world. We want people like you, youngsters like you, who really care for his or her homeland. It's a lovely thing. I hope you will go abroad after your higher studies, to keep in mind that it's your country that brought you up, and keep in mind that you have to really do best for your country, and the awareness is good. Thank you very much, and lovely questions were posed by the audience also. Good round of applause for the audience.
Topics chosen were very relevant, very current. On a wider perspective, I feel human security is one which would, you know, which would require a lot of our thought process to solve it. That way also, it was a very good topic. And one more issue that I would like to dwell on is, it's not about which team wins or which team does not win. We are not here to judge somebody as a winner or not a loser or anything like that. It's at the end of the day, this is a platform for all of us to express our opinion and learn a few skills by which we can say our points with conviction. So that way, I consider both teams as winners. They have done an excellent job. It's very difficult to stand this side of the stage and face the question. It is easy for us to be that side of the stage and target someone or some group, but the way which both the groups face the question and apply the thought process and answer the questions were brilliant. So, in my opinion, both teams are winners, whosoever came to the stage today. So, all the best to every one of you here.
Thank you, ma'am. All good things come to an end, so has this program. I now request Mrs. Uma to come on stage and announce the much awaited results.
Yeah, good afternoon, everyone.